Alright, welcome back, guys. We're gonna start part 5. Jump right in. Let's make sure I'm at the right. Yep, okay. That's been good. So we know this guy is faking sleeping. First stayed. He's sold out Vivi, I believe. Steiner is trying to arrange transport for a way back to the castle. And Kitty's on the desk. Okay, so for some reason Vivi's underground. This kind of seems like a trap. Some money. Hi, Kitty. Put you back on the ground. Hi, Kitty. What are you doing on my desk? What's going on here? Some kind of mage slave trade? course there was a chest knife. There's a Moogle on game. I'll go ahead and save. I've hardly regretted saves in my life. That was a test one right there. Chest. Let's see. That one seems to be connected to a crane. She's halfway to finishing cure. Alright. I'm actually looking forward to doing some grinding. Maybe after we get out of this town, I will take some opportunity, or take the opportunity to call it a day, recording-wise, and then grind a bit. That door looks like it has a boss behind it, so let's check out this monstrosity first. Oh, shit. So I believe mist makes monsters. This can't be too surprising. Probably pretty resilient to physical. Let's see how they are against the magic. I feel like that took way longer than I should have. Not much with that. I'm gonna be a little more careful with my up and down movement. Wait, I just thought of this. You don't think it's doing the double entry on my D-pad, do you?
Wait. 100 HP.
I feel like I really need to be grinding right now. Or maybe these monsters are supposed to be harder because they're coming from the mist. God, more of these guys? Okay, let's use that fleet ability. This isn't every time I step into the mist, these are just random battles again. And now I'm under level 4. What's this chicken doing? It's not gonna live up to fire very long. Alright, I see how you're playing that. I'm trying to remember this. What? What do you mean, Glizzy? What do they use this place for? It's probably for airship docking. I'm just gonna go out on a limb there. Keep your house, it's too many out there. Ooh, I can get some coffee. How you have all the equipment that I bought on Zidane. Which do you? But you haven't mastered any of your stuff yet. So you gotta keep all your old stuff. I'm probably making it harder on myself by doing that, but I suspect I know who's inside. Linden. He's lying. Excuse me? Okay, boss fight. Let's see how many times I die here. Oh no. She's low on MP. Double hit thing. Let's try unplugging. Okay. Unplug. Lights off. Replug. Light turns back on. Oh. Motherfucker. Oh, no way. Getting back up on my feet. Ouch. Dying, let's free energy this motherfucker. Brother didn't like it very much, let's see how he does. Let's do focus. We tried to focus last time. There. Why? Because you attacked me, that's why. I dislike the zero XP for bosses thing that was happening. Those were nice to see. Let's rest at the end. She seems a little shaken up. What does old lady have to say about the new factory in town? Kids these days. days. That's not where I'm meant to go. Certainly isn't fishy at all. Alright. I'm gonna call it here. I'm gonna probably save and see if I can't go out and do some grinding a bit. And then we'll pick back up to take that airship to quote-unquote Mundblum. Or Londonburg, or however you say it. Thank you for joining me, guys, and I'll catch you later.